This cute little face needed to be rescued. A police officer in Chile rescued a dog trapped by the strong currents of the San Carlos River in Santiago. The officer dove into the river with a rope tied around his body to save the pup. It was a happy ending. The dog reportedly safely returned to his humans.